Todd Fedoruk played 7 seasons with the Flyers and was known as an enforcer. He recently came back to the area as an assistant coach for the Trenton Titans and says it was a tough transition.
I think as the coach, that role, you're kind of the voice of reason and you're the calmness, and that was one of the harder parts, is pulling yourself back while in the heat of the game.
But it was this hit that changed his life. He had to have titanium plates embedded into his face to repair it.
You hear the crunch and you know that something's wrong, and I put my hand to my face and it didn't feel, there was a hole there. When the doctors were looking at me, I was starting to get worried because of their faces. They were really scared looking at me. They were all, oh geez. And so you're like, yeah, right? Yeah, I know these guys are looking at you and they're like, oh, take a look at this guy. I was never the same after that.
And it led him down a dark path.
I was blessed with a little tap on the shoulder, I guess you'd say, that, hey, you gotta settle down there, kid, because you got kids of your own. And it eventually took some things from me, which was the game. Yeah, I'm 33 years old and I feel I could still play, but you know, it was one of those things that had to be put on the side burner because I had to worry about my life, you know.
Best advice you ever got?
You can either go home and dig ditches or you can become a professional hockey player. Choice is yours.